We gonna let a few more people join the lives. We gonna get this party started. We live on 3 different platforms today. We live on TikTok, Instagram, and Twitch. We just picked up Twitch, so we gonna start going live streaming on Twitch too, y'all. So it's Instagram, TikTok, and Twitch right now. Facebook sometimes. Appreciate the likes too. Welcome to the live, y'all. I'm about to let y'all see we feed the piranhas. We normally string this up, but today we not gonna string it up. 2 chicken drums to the adult piranhas and 1 to the juvenile piranhas. That's what we doing today. Welcome to the live. All right, we got a nice amount of people in here, so let's get this party started. We gonna feed the adult piranhas first. And I got something special for y'all too, towards the end of the live. This live probably not gonna be a super long live, but I got something for y'all at the end of the live anyways, though. There's a lot of y'all been asking for it, so I got y'all. You're not gonna waste no time. We gonna drop the chicken drum straight in. Let me take off the tripod, TikTok. There you go. All right, welcome to the live, y'all. Appreciate them fire emojis. We dropping it straight in. We not wasting no time tonight. Let's get them ready. Show them we about to feed them. The adults, they ready. They want it. So here goes nothing. We straight to it today, y'all. We ain't gonna BS talking nothing. We ain't dropping knowledge this time. We just straight feeding. Welcome to the live. You just now coming to the live, y'all. These are red belly adult piranhas, and they are eating 2 chicken drums right now. Well, they ate one of them. They got one left. Oh, I see my dude with the viewers just got a description picture. What's up, man? Good to see you back at the live. I ain't seen you in a while. Y'all make sure I become part of the school. Y'all ain't already part of the school too. And if you're new to the live, I'm Piranha Head. We basically just do a lot of piranha feedings and talk about piranhas. Check out our previous videos, and if you like what you see, make sure you become part of the school. How long have you had those fish? I had these adult piranhas. I had these dudes for like 2 years and a half. If you're new to the live, we got more fish too. We got more piranhas. We got juvenile piranhas too. So we go feed them in a second after these dudes get done eating the rest of them bones. With the rest of the flesh on the bones. They pretty much done. I'm gonna get like another minute. All right, I'm about to put you on a tripod TikTok, and I'm about to move Twitch and Instagram to the juvenile piranhas. And if y'all like the way piranhas look and everything, we got merch too. Our merch is called Rhinoware. You click the link in our Instagram bio or our TikTok bio, it'll take you straight to our store. And you can check that out. All right, y'all, we about to move to the juvenile piranhas. We about to see what the juvenile piranhas do. See if they want to give us a good feeding tonight. And I got something for y'all too. So we ain't gonna be done after this. I got something else I wanna show y'all. These are our juvenile piranhas. Let's show them we about to feed them first. Show them what's going on. See if they wanna take a little couple bites at this. They might. Let's check it out. Let's see what the juveniles gonna do, y'all. Ooh, I gotta clean their glass. Good number of piranhas to start with is about like, if you knew, it really depends on what size tank you get, man. You gotta have at least like, I would have like a 75 gallon at the least. And I put like six or like eight of them in there. But you just know you gotta upgrade when they get a little bigger. So you can't keep that little tank that long. You gotta upgrade with them, basically. So if you got a 75 gallon fish tank, that's what I would get started with. I get like eight of them. And once they get about like, I'm gonna say like two inches long, I get a 120 gallon or 125 gallon. And then I upgrade eventually to like a 150 or a 225 or like a 265 or something like that if you got the room in your house. And if you wanna go hard and get a couple more piranhas and have like probably 19, 20 like what I got, I get a 300 gallon. You'll be good for a long time, like forever probably, for real. Yep, that's a chicken drum they just ate. There's still something left. They pretty much done, but we ain't about to spend too much time on them because they done. I said I got something for y'all. I want y'all to see something else though. So they did all right. That was good for the juvenile piranhas, but I want y'all to see something else. We about to end the live on Twitch and Instagram, and then you go do our TikTok thing because I only want to carry one phone. So Instagram, y'all should become part of the school on TikTok and go follow us and become part of the school right now. And I probably ain't getting no views on Twitch right now because we just started like a day, like two days and a half ago. But peace out, Instagram. We'll see y'all in the next one. If y'all got us, if y'all part of the school on TikTok, go join the live right now. But peace out. Hopefully we see y'all in the next one. Thanks for coming through, y'all. All right, we about to end this Twitch live. And y'all make sure I become part of the school on Instagram and Twitch too, y'all. Everybody on TikTok. All right, I got something I want to show y'all on TikTok. Y'all been asking me for a while, and I told y'all I was going to make a video, but I ain't make the video yet. So, well, I did make it. I think I posted that video like 2 days ago. I did make it. I forgot I did that. But these are the baby piranhas, y'all. Y'all been asking for me to let y'all see this, so I'm about to show y'all the baby piranhas. This thing right here, we got about 10 of them, y'all. Y'all see how big they is, man. That's crazy. But we about to feed these dudes. We finna feed them. We not gonna hand feed these dudes yet. We gonna give it a little bit more time until they get a little bit bigger. Boy, you about to feed him some blood worms. These the blood worms right here. I've been wanting to show y'all this for a nice little minute alive again. We want to just pour these dudes in and just watch these dudes eat them. Just put their top back on. They get spooked too. But they be cool though, faster than the juveniles would. Let's see what they gonna do. Let's give it some time though. You know how it go. Somebody said, oh, the babies. Somebody said, awesome. Thanks. He said, I always cut filters off at feedings. I never do that. Now, I can see that being a good thing though, if we're gonna blow the food around. Y'all see the baby piranhas eating? He got a blower in his mouth right now, y'all. This is what I wanted to show y'all. Y'all see how they eat though, man? They gonna be some little savages, y'all. They about to start. Oh, yes, let's go. Y'all see it. This is what I've been wanting to show y'all for a minute. Pretty soon they gonna start eating them feeder fish. I got two feeder fish in there. They'll start eating those up pretty soon, y'all. You gotta give it some time though, until they start eating flesh and chasing stuff down. It's gonna happen like probably another month, probably. Yeah, the babies did start from the bottom with us. That's crazy, ain't it, y'all? All the times I've been telling y'all about the babies, and then I just get quiet, like, okay, yeah, they didn't make it. They ain't make it. But we actually got some still. Yeah, they fast as heck, man. I said, how long you changed the tank? Yeah, amazing. Oh, thank you, yup. Good work for sure. Thank you. These the babies, y'all. Excuse me. This is what I've been wanting to show y'all for a minute. Go live and just watch these dudes and talk about them. They ain't gonna eat all them bloodworms because it's too much for them. If I had like a school of like 30 of them or like 20 of them, I'd say like probably like 15, no, probably like 20 of them. Or at least 25. They'd be able to eat the whole crew of bloodworms. But these dudes ain't gonna be able to do it by themselves. It's only about 10 of them. Yeah, the bloodworms ain't got no nutrients for the fish for real, but you know what I'm saying? It's just to make sure they eat and stay alive at this point. And then you can start giving them half of your food when they get older. Right now, it's just a struggle for me to keep them alive. So we gotta do what we gotta do to get them to the size that we need them to be. Like these, like even at the juvenile size, they still can turn on each other and eat the heck out of each other in a blink of an eye. We started with 16 juveniles, and we only got 14 now. So you know what I'm saying? Stuff happened. He eating right in front of us, y'all. Little one right here. Where's my finger? Right there. You can see the blower in his mouth. Somebody said they need blood. Yeah. I'm just glad I was able to show y'all these dudes, man. We probably about to get ready to get off the live in a little bit, though. Because we done with both feedings and we fed the babies. They still eating a little bit. Or they'll continue eating. They ain't gonna eat all of it, though. But sorry, you fed the piranhas. I'm about to take the chicken bones out if I can let y'all see how much damage they did to the chicken bones out of the adult's tank and the juvenile's tank. So that's what you about to do right now. You about to sit down, Gerard. Sit down right here and I gotta get the chicken bones out. Let me get these bones out. And I know there's a couple people before asking how did we get the chicken bones out. I'm about to let y'all see. This right here, this is, don't touch the tripod, Gerard. This is, like trash pick, like pick trash off the ground with, and it's long. I bought it for $1 from Dollar Tree, and this is what I used to take the bones out with, or to take the bones off the tank. So I had to stick my whole arm in there. Dry. Move. Get the tripod, man. This dude over here put the tripod with his feet. Dry. Stop before you go upstairs, man. Just chill. I know, just chill. You see the babies? I took them out. Look, I took them out the nut. And he's upstairs. Y'all, we got the adult piranhas chicken out almost. It's one piece of meat right here. I'm not about to leave in here. Okay. about to have wet feet, Gerard. That's why I don't like when you come down here without your shoes on, Dad, man. Or flip-flops. Because I spilled water on the floor, dude. All right, we about to take the juvenile chicken out, y'all, and then I'm going to let y'all see how it look, and then we go in the fly.
Alright, leave the
Gerard already trying to learn some tripod skills, some vlogging, y'all. He'll be just like his pappy. On the way, baby. On the way, on the way, on the way, on the way. But this is what the adult piranhas did. They did better than last time we did chicken. They still got a few pieces of meat on there. I feel like if you'd have left them in there a little longer, they'd have ate a little bit more. They did good, though. Yeah, if you just don't come to the lot, they already ate it. Watch out, Giraffe, for this juice fall on you, man. And this is what the juvenile piranhas did. They just basically ate around the... Giraffe always like to hold the food. All right, we about to get off live, y'all. Appreciate everybody coming out. I'm about to let y'all see the... Give me the chicken, dude. I'm about to let y'all see the piranhas one last time. And then you'll get off the live. I'm going to look at y'all comments for a second. Have they ate already? Yep. Post a video of my filters. All right, I got you. I'm gonna make a YouTube video. I got you. Somebody say, hey, baby, run ahead. Say, hey, dude.
Hi.
She said, hi.
Hi.
All right, y'all. Peace out. It's your boy, Piranha Head and Piranha Kid Gerard. Hopefully, we see y'all in our next video, and make sure y'all check out our past videos and look forward to our upcoming videos.
Bye.
But peace.